Some men will develop urinary incontinence or leakage of urine after treatment for prostate cancer following either a surgical prostatectomy or radiation. Within the first 6 months, this can be normal and can improve with physical therapy. However, after 6 months, it can have a significant impact on your life. And if this is happening to you, you should seek out surgical treatment.